I don't know what's going on here, but there is no air conditioning in this building right now. And it is sweating hot.